fuck out of the milk bowl.
Solar panels to then generate power from the cell energy that gives you credit. It kind of feels like it's the same one I'm seeing. It's the one I'm seeing. When I start seeing ads, it's like, no, ads about a certain kind of
get out of the milk bowl.
Yeah, really loud. But, yeah, like, as soon as they I work for.
take advantage of digital real estate. And since then, I've generated over $80 million. I've been on the H 5000 list twice, won a bunch of other awards. Dustin? And most importantly, I've helped tens of thousands of others.
Option. It's like, why do we use that? Why do we use it differently? Digital software. Yeah. Something that I don't know. Digital software. But anyway. I'm actually in the process of
I'm
faster. Last year or two, they added candy XL. XL candy. And basically, that candy is a brand new currency that they've made XL candy more accessible, but they basically invented a brand new currency that you had despite playing for years and years. And I'm sure that it might have been integrated into more and more ways. Rare candy XL. All these mega Pokemon, but the problem still persists. It's not accessible resources. It's not something that's generally guaranteed by the game. Catch a Pokemon, you get a guaranteed amount of Stardust, you get a decent amount of potential. XL candy is it makes me play long.
Thank you.
got shot. Both of those proposals got shot. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, like, people are talking about how that's probably a driving force in it. Like, inflation too is something that's creating wealth. Buybacks, giving dividends, basically, the company is giving away close to $1 billion of profit, and it's chump change if you are an individual over stock, but when you compare the number of employees that earned at the company, like, what if instead of giving dividends to shareholders, it was given as bonuses to employees? That would be like, that would probably be like an insane amount of money. Like, probably a year's worth of salary for some people. Double people's salary. So companies have the money to be able to provide more than necessary living wage. It's just, this shouldn't really be. Yeah, that's true. But I could work for, if they give out bonuses every quarter, I could work for one quarter, maybe way more. money on my bonus and then not work the rest of the year. I don't know. That sounds good to me. I would have liked that. All right. Yep. Catch you later. Bye.
Send me a selfie. Send me a selfie. selfie.